Ships are crashing.
I'm also picking up temporal energy readings.
His mind has broken past the barrier. It's not just a new timeline he's found. It's billions of them. And Barry's mind is experiencing them all.
In order for billions to survive this coming crisis, Flash must die.